The soy candle definitely smells like whiskey. It's wax and wick. As you can tell, it's got a wooden wick. The wax is kind of a creamy color. And it's made in Chicago. It's a good size candle, as you can see. And like I said, it definitely smells like whiskey. Maybe Jack Daniels, some kind of like Kentucky bourbon. A wonderful product. I got it as a review.